The first Bitcoin future trades kicked off with a bang Sunday night on CBOE in Chicago. By the end of its first full day of trading on Monday, a one-month contract rose 14% to over $18,500. But some analysts said that after Bitcoin tripled in value over the past month, Bitcoin futures pricing suggested investors see price increases moderating. Analysts also said Bitcoin futures market debut in the U.S. gives Bitcoin greater legitimacy over other cryptocurrencies and encourages its wider use. Manhattan Venture Partners, Santosh Rao.
It gives you a good semblance. It's not just a thing that will just flame out overnight. It's going to survive. It will go up and down. You know Amazon and you know all the other internet stocks that went up, went down, went up. So you're going to see all that fluctuations. But at this point, they definitely have a good lead on others, and there is an air of legitimacy around it, so which should help it.
Bitcoin futures start trading on CME next week.